Nothing can stop us.
Oh, went the wrong way. I'm watching the cutscene now. Cool. You can join in now. Thank you, head out of the zone, please. Okay, the thing just whacked me for no reason. Oh. This thing actually auto-attacks on its own. What do you mean? I took potions. Yeah. Oh, I see what to do. I think my PS4 is being laggy. Oh, my HDMI's got plugged in properly, which sometimes happens. Oh shit, what? Oh, that goes behind it as well! Fuck off, I got 1 HP! Oh, he's about to pop. Mute mantle's down. Yeah, he does a lot of damage to Ethan you. Nigga, sit still. Mind yourself, Jay. Tails weakened. Nah, B. Mind your spacing. Oh my god. Not trying to stay in your active hit zone, sorry. Dash. again. If you need to restock, you can restock from the base just here. I'm surprised I haven't died yet. Shut up. Send me out, which is annoying. Thank you. I was doing pretty good. I'm there a little bit longer, okay? I might be able to knock it down. Nah, missed. Not close enough. Sorry. Spacing. We're gonna go pop. You can't flash it. Great. Do you haven't got any null berries left? Yeah, boy. Yeah, boy. We're making progress. I'm the one getting poisoned every 5 seconds. But his Blackvail Val Hazak is interesting. It's it's an interesting concept. So like, it left the Rotten Veil, and like, it wouldn't be able to survive without the effluvium because that's how it eats. But if you have one that is able to breed the effluvium on its body, it can survive just about anywhere. Don't want to fight it again because it literally one-shot me. He's an ugly motherfucker. So death weave membrane, flail, deceased shard, ooh, and a conqueror seal. But hardly any elder dragon bone, to be honest. That took us 26 minutes, Jesus. So now I'm 20.
Great. Yeah. Let's go.
Looks like we'll be needing to investigate the Elder Dragons a bit deeper.